Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, finally heading for Deathclaw time. Kill it with fire. You know what, though? I have plenty of room. So, Ian has a lot of our stuff. Is this Ian? I think so. Yeah. I'm gonna end up going through this, so. At least I believe so. Alright, let's head there to the boneyard. Now I think we're outside the boneyard for where we're trying to go. I'm not sure. Blood and darkness. Yeah, I guess. Guess these guys think they're from Slayer. Gasp. Trying to figure out if he was inside the mountain or standing on the ledge there. I guess I will take that. There's these things. I don't know about these, but the other ones sell for 1,000 apiece. I literally can't get to him, right? Nope. Yeah, he's stuck in the wall. No fair. That's a cheat. Is that Ian? Yeah. That's a starter weapon. No. Saving, because this game likes to crash. Actually, gonna make a new... 53 episodes, guys. Continuing. Not the glow, but rather the boneyard. Another encounter. More raiders. Hope they have some stim packs. That'd be sweet. Your weapons will be my trophies. Wow, he actually, yeah, he critically hit me. How interesting. Most of the time I'm hit for no damage. Is he dead? He was dead. He is dead. This guy is severely wounded. And now fatally wounded. Oh. I don't realize I'm still in combat sometimes. Cool. Energy cells. How am I doing? I'm starting to get filled up here. Take these. Why do these stack? But those don't. She's unhurt. He's unhurt, doggy. Unhurt. Sweet. Only I got hurt, which is okay. I mean, I can try to heal myself. That would be sweet. Oh, I wanted to use this. Get experience every time. Points. I think I can do it one more time. It's amazing I can do anything with this thing on. Yep, too tired. Alright, let's go. Saving again. Protect against the dreaded crash. Now, I'm gonna go right to downtown. Let's put these away really quick while I run through here anyway. I think it's to the east? East or the west? I think it's east. We have not gone there yet. Watch out for Deathclaws. Okay. What I'm hoping is that they actually stay here. Stay here and wait. Hey, dogs, were you gonna wait here with the dog? I don't want them to leave. If they leave, I'm gonna restart because I want them to actually just stay right here. Which the only way chains formation stay closer. What I'm hoping is that they stay right here. I'm gonna see, because I don't want these guys running from Deathclaw to Deathclaw, and I can't heal them. Especially the dog. This is a movie poster for a war film, a horror film from pre-war days. Wait. Oh, look at that thing. There it is. Many myths and rumors exist about these creatures, but their true origin remains unknown. Big, tough, fast, and unhurt. I'm gonna see how I deal with it on my own. And hopefully, if I run back to these guys, they will assist. It might have to hit them in order for them to intervene. Oh crap, I forgot to give myself... That's really stupid. I got 71%. I can't make a single shot because I think I don't have enough action points. 15 hit points. Flamethrower. Okay, I'm gonna hit control and move up. See if I can hit it. I still can't hit it. Out of range. God damn. Well, it'll be on me next round, that's for sure. Good thing I don't get a penalty for switching like that. 21 hit points. I'm gonna move up a little bit. Just wanna keep them away. Yeah, they're still fighting. Wounded. Alright. Let's see how you like this. Deathclaw hit for 50 hit points. I was kind of intimidated by these things, but how is he now? Severely wounded. Okay. I can reload it and end turn. Nice. They're still helping. Okay, I definitely want to check this out. And the dog is just doing his own thing. Nice. Really? I was critically hit for no damage. Good party talk. 5 hit points. Hitting the left arm for 5 hit points. I think I'm going to be okay against these things. It's crit. I guess it crits a lot. Hit for 42 points. Almost dead. Loving it. Sweet. I love this game. reload. Next turn. Critically hit for no damage. How is that possible? Now it's almost dead, so I'm gonna save my ammo, I guess. I can hit it twice with this. If I don't have to reload anyway. I'm on like only a little more than halfway full. Nice! I literally exploded its head. Sweet! Awesome. And these guys will stay here? This is very, very encouraging to me. Okay. These things have anything on them? One Deathclaw down, guys. Let's check out these things. Deathclaws. One. This line indicates that you have slain the legendary Deathclaw and or any of her many ferocious spawn. Oh. So this might not be the Deathclaw, but the sons of Deathclaw. Or daughters of Deathclaw. Okay. Yeah, I can't. There's too many of them. I can't manage them. So really, what I really want to do is keep them safe. If I get in trouble, I'll run back. Maybe they can help me out. I actually would like to pull them around here, because these two will still help me. This is a fire hydrant. Without vault ceiling sprinklers, you might need one of these to put out fires. Empty metal barrel. Useless junk. Okay, I'm gonna save. Really, it seems like a cheat, guys, to keep saving, but it's in case the game crashes. Really. Oh, there's one over there. You got one in there. I wonder how many there are. Can I just run in through here? Wait, no, he's going. Okay, wait. Oh! Damn it! Let's see if I can handle it by myself. Ending my turn. He is regular wounded, I bet. Yep. Now I have plenty of stim packs, so I should be alright. Plus, a lot of times he's hitting me for no damage. ...55 points. Loving it! I'm loving it! Severely wounded. Now, I can't really take any other action, so it's a good idea just to reload and stand my ground here. Oh! Critically hit for 31 hit points. Feel the pain. Oh, they're coming up to help. Cat, you're the thief. Oh. I'm gonna bet that doesn't happen again. Or at least hope. Because if it does... Well... Many myths and rumors exist about these creatures, but their true origin remains unknown. Big, tough, fast. Wasn't the description something else before? You have 31 hit points, so... As long as it doesn't hit me again for a little more than that, I'll be okay. I feel like I'm in Aliens, playing Ripley. Severely wounded still. I'm gonna not reload and take my turn here to grant me an extra 3 AC. Oh crap. See how you like this, Katya. She's awesome. 24 hit points. Critically hit for no damage and got scars somehow. Almost dead. Alright, so hurry up and die already. Crap. Sweet. Ooh.
Ooh.
I am now Strider Elite level 12, and because that happens, I go all the way back up and points. Sweet. I still want your help. So I got some more ass kicking to do, okay. But my help that I want from you is to run back here with me and stay here again. You guys are back up. Come on a little bit over closer. Come hang out by Ian. Alright. I like that they will just stay here though. Sweet. Okay. Alright, 2 Deathclaws. So we got perks. I can pick more perks. Okay, Action Boy. Additional AP to spend every combat turn. Awareness. Yeah. Awareness will show you the exact number of hit points and weapon held when you perform an examine on a person. That's bound to be helpful. It's not really immersive, because how do you know points of people, but... Yeah, I think that's a good thing. No hand-to-hand stuff. Of course, I'm not specializing in that. Bonus move. 2 free hexes each turn. Eh, it's not much. Not in this game. You are less likely to be hit in combat. If you have this perk, every level will add +5 to your armor class in addition to the AC points from any worn armor. That is freaking awesome. 5 hit point, 5 AC. Earlier sequence, I don't really have a trouble with things, a lot of things going before me. At least not yet. Each level of educated will earn 5 skill points. Yeah, it makes sense early because you get to, you know, use it every time. But yeah, I'm not really an adventure. And, I'm okay with skills, really. Explorer. With this perk, you have a greater chance of finding special places or people. I guess this is when you... those random encounters. I heard of some really interesting ones. I don't know what they are, so no spoilers, please. Hopefully I come across them. I might have come across them again. Last episode, we had that nod to the thing Faster healing. Heal faster. Flower child. With this perk, you are much less likely to be addicted to drugs. And you suffer half the withdrawal time of a normal person. That's handy, of course. Dodger or awareness? Dodger or awareness? I think I'm going to take Dodger. I really want to take it awareness just to see. If I make it up another 3 levels before the end, I probably will end up taking awareness. But I'm surprised. That's, oh, there's... I'm like scrolling with the mouse. I'm like, yeah, there's more. Alright, so... remember Dodger. Healer. Oh, no. Oh, here, this is healer. 2 to 5 more hit points heal when using the first aid or doctor skills. Heave-ho. An additional +2 strength for purposes of determining range only. Life giver. Your maximum hit points increases by 4. An additional 5 hit points per experience level earned. Experience level earned after this perk? Or does it aggregate with your previous levels? Because then that's really tempting, but I'm not sure. It doesn't say. Yeah, Master Thief, Medic. I'm still tempted to go for the, what do you call it? Dodge. Repair and science skills. One time bonus. Mutate. Haha. One of your traits is mutated into something else. That's interesting, but. Night vision perk. Eh, don't really need that. Your command. You command attention just by walking into a room. Okay. Quick pockets. The AP cost to access inventory in combat is reduced by 1. With each level of this perk. Could be handy once you put like 3 or 4 levels in. I mean, if you put... I don't know if it goes up to 4, but if... because if it goes up to 4, that means... I'm pretty sure it takes 4 just to access your inventory. So, if you get up to 4, you might be able to access inventory without spending any action points. Not sure if it goes that high, how many levels it has. Rad resistance, yeah. I'd rather just collect meds for that. Or use meds. Chance of a hostile random encounter is lowered. You know, right now I want the hostile encounters because I need the experience and the weapons to sell, so I'm not going to take that. Sharpshooter. Hitting things at larger distances. You get a +2 bonus for each level. Could be handy. Smooth talker, right? We got 1. Not sure how much I want to go with that. An immunity to poison. Tastes like chicken. Speaker. Alright. Additional 50 pounds. I'll just give it to followers. Swift learner. Yeah. Tag. Pick an additional tag skill. Increasing that skill by 20% immediately. And 2% per skill point spent, the latter being same as usual. Well, that's it. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh. Hear the sound it makes. Pretty cool. I'm gonna take Dodger. I really do want awareness, maybe next time. I wonder if you can take this multiple times. Probably not. I mean, 5%. Smooth talker. Okay, so throwing, I'm going to increase even more. Once I run out of fire, flamethrower fuel, I'm going to start throwing grenades. I know I don't have that many grenades, but what's his name has more. 95 is good. What else do we want? You know what? Let me decrease this to 90, actually. 50. And 59, Doctor. I like the sound. Cool. Too bad these things don't drop things we can sell. Maybe we can find some cool stuff in this area, though. And done. So I told her to stay, right? Okay, I'm gonna save. Achieving things. Feels good. I was so worried about these things. Oh. Almost forgot. Now I'd sneak, but you can't even sneak here. Not with this thing. Not with this power armor. This bed has seen a lot of use and wear. Something must have crawled between the mattresses and died, too. Okay, we got something here. A desk containing... Ooh! See? Like these we can... Oh, that's booze. I thought it was Molotov cocktails. I'm gonna leave the booze and take the shotgun shells. Any books? Give me some books. Nah, damn it. So I wonder how many Deathclaws are in here. I'm having fun killing them though, I gotta tell you that much. Oh, there's a dead person out there. Oh! Oh, there he is. All of a sudden he appears. He might have been out of range. You notice how when you walk into a room you can't see... Well, before you walk into a room you can't see anything? Can't see anybody. Now I don't think I can hit him with this here. Nope. Out of range, so we'll start with a couple obligatory gunshots. That level up with the complete hit point increase was so helpful. It's kind of unrealistic, but I love games where you go up a level and all of a sudden you're at total hit points. It's like, yeah, that makes it even more awesome. And you don't gain levels that often in this game, so I think it's a great reward, actually. ...61 hit points. That's freaking awesome. I'm gonna take the AC bonus here. Ow! Feel the pain, it says. Feel that pain. What kind of scars will I get if I'm not hit for any points? I need to reload. Ow. Almost dead. Nice. Can I heal myself with the doctor's skill right now? Let's see. I'm not sure if my day has passed. It might have. You're too tired to do that right now. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna have to take some, stim packs. Am I still. Am I. Let me just try something. I too tired for that too? I'm too tired for that. What about doctor? I think first aid is using the first aid kit, yeah. 9 hit points, 50 experience for honing your skills. Doctor! Fail to heal anything. I'm kind of low for my comfort right now. So let me... take a couple of these. How about one more? Because they drain me all the way down, these things. Hopefully I'll find some stim packs or something like that around here. Saving again in case game crash. This is kind of vital at this point. Alright. Let's check. Oh, there's a downstairs. Right, I don't want to go down there, at least not yet. Some very empty metal shelves. Table made from wood. Can I just run through here? I want to clear... my friends still here? They're all still here, okay. Because I know time passed. Let's check this area of the map before we continue eastwards. Boxes. A lot of time on my hands. Nothing out of the ordinary except for graffiti. Okay, I guess there's nothing here. Oh, is there something there? That says this in black letters, but it's in white. I thought I saw something move here. I guess it's this guy. Twitching. The remains of a merchant. What is this? Junk. It's just junk. Junk, junk, junk. A pile of junk parts. A little bit of everything. I wonder if inside this junk, it's very similar to the junk, it reminds me of the junk, and it is similar to the junk we found underneath in the tunnels that we used to fix the water pump at the necropolis. Oh, we're near the edge of the thing. The newspaper machine is empty. Now we can't. This goes to the Gunrunners, most probably. But we have to clear out this area. I'm pretty sure, because they have to come through here to give the guns to them. This looks like an old coffee table, low to the ground for those really short mutants. I guess that's it. That's all the ones that are. Just making sure. I'm not sure if I should even take these guys with me. Going downstairs. This might be where that queen is that they mentioned. I might want to do this solo. But that will be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.